day temperature outlook. We're monitoring some normal temperatures, but a lot of us are looking at the 40s when our average around this time of year is around 51. So we are still going to be trending cool even as we go into next week, and even though we're seeing a little bit more sunshine. In the second half of your noon hour, when we break down your full forecast, we'll be talking a little bit more about
what you got. What you got there, man?
On as we go into
get your collar.
Sunshine, but once again, 40s are continuing. Thursday will be our warmest at around 52, but quickly afterwards, we're seeing the 40s return to our forecast. But a nice, dry stretch of day to go outdoors and enjoy winter. All right, Abigail, thank you. Coming up, what is Fred Hunter up to this week? Find out when we get back.
Leaning, bowing, or cracking basement walls? Call TFS. Water, humidity, mold? Better call TFS. Basement problems don't get better with time. They get better with TFS. Call the foundation specialist today.
Nearly 3 million U.S. workers were injured on the job last year.
These accidents can be life-altering. If you were injured in a workplace accident, call Alexander Shinara today. We're available 24/7 nights and weekends.
Call me, Alabama.
What you want? Can you say meow? Meow. Meow. You say meow? You say meow? You say meow? Mew. Go through your tunnel.
Your locally owned Health Mart provides the trusted advice and personal attention you're looking for. Every time you walk in our door, we're here to answer your questions and help you find exactly what you need. What are you looking for in a pharmacy? For more information and to find a Health Mart near you, visit healthmart.com/HealthMart. Health Mart, caring for you and
about. Get going.
Is your credit score getting
go through your tunnel?
Kitty.
You were involved in an